I show up to the first rehearsal and we're gonna play Nacho Verduzco, and it's smelling of bourbon, and so I said, guys, I can barely read the part. And they said, don't worry about it. It'll be fine, let's just get the feel. And since then, the piece has gotten drunker and drunker, and I don't know if it's just me, but I've always been of the opinion that art should imitate life anyway, so raise your glasses, this is Nacho Verduzco.
I love playing that.